Good evening, everyone. Welcome to our webinar tonight. I know that people have been super excited about this particular webinar, and maybe no pun intended, have been chomping at the bit to learn a little bit more about these amazing BioCell pet products, pet and equine products. And tonight we have Dr. John Giannone here with a doctorate in veterinary medicine to talk with us about these products, how they are singular, the benefits. The multiple benefits that that our furry friends can experience as a result of BioCell. So let me tell you just a little bit about Dr. Giannone. First of all, he is a part of the scientific advisory board for Modere, for Modere Collagen Sciences, and he achieved his Bachelor of Science in Biology at St. John's University and then went to the University of Parma's College in Veterinary Medicine and Surgery in Parma, Italy. He earned a Doctorate of Veterinary Medicine in 1978 there. And then in addition to his veterinary school education in Parma, he is also an associate alumnus of the College of Veterinary Medicine and Surgery at the University of Missouri Columbia and has continuing education certification in ultrasound, electrocardiography, cryosurgery, endoscopy, both dental and knee surgery. So he's kind of our one-stop shop expert on all things BioCell and pets. And so we welcome you this evening, Dr. Giannone, and thank you so much for being with us and giving us your time. Maybe you could jump in by telling us a little bit about how you became aware of BioCell, what captured your attention, and why you chose to align with this product.
Well, thanks, Margie. It's great to be on the call with so many fantastic people who have such a great interest in learning about the pet product. I can tell from responses from my original video with Jusuro, how many people just say, oh, I can't wait to learn more about the liquid BioCell pet and what it can do for my furry friends. So what got me interested with the product, and that was about three years ago, was I was met by one of my upline now, is Richard and Teresa Hollowell, that I was met with by their dog, who ran up to me and gave me such a great greeting. They didn't know me at all, and I said, well, your pet really likes me. And I said, well, yeah, because I'm a veterinarian. And, of course, for Richard and Teresa Hollowell, who had been in search of finding a veterinarian to share the liquid BioCell pet with, we became friends, and they said, we have a story for you. And we have a story that regards their own pet who couldn't walk. I mean, the dog was really crippled in the front leg with tremendous arthritis. And they said they started on this nutraceutical product, which helped the dog get out of a wheelchair, basically, and back on its feet. And I said, really, what is this product? And they said, well, we started on this liquid BioCell with hyaluronic acid and collagen. And I said, what? HA and collagen is no such product on the market. And I have to see not only the dog, but I want to see the x-rays, and I want you to tell me more about it. And that's 3 years ago in April 1st of 2014. So go ahead.
Go ahead.
Yeah, so it's very interesting. So when I heard about the product, it was what got my interest was not only the results that they were about to share with me, but in all my years of practice, which is now 39 years, and then it was 36 years of practice, I've never seen any product that had come across into my office with hyaluronic acid and collagen. So I was very open to listening and learning about what this can do, because I had known what HA and collagen could do. Normally we just reach for other non-steroidal anti-inflammatories to help with joints and with skin, with fatty acids, et cetera. Those are all okay. But when you're dealing with a nutraceutical product that doesn't hurt the liver, it's not a drug, that's great. I wanted to learn more. So that was my introduction. And since then, Margie, I have hundreds of dogs taking the liquid BioCell. So the results that I see are phenomenal. Now, some of you in Moderna probably don't know too much about how the HA works, the hyaluronic acid and the collagen, but just a quick scientific info for you all. The hyaluronic acid is the major component of the joints. It makes up the little balloon of cushion, fluidy cushion. It's it's inside your joint capsule. That lubricates the joints. And we know that as the pet gets older, the hyaluronic acid begins to get depleted. And as such, we start to lose this cushion between the bones. And so the two bones in the articular surface start to come together. And when they start to come together closer, they can rub and cause a condition that we find in people and in pets, which causes joint discomfort. So the HA, taken orally in this form, which is, as we know, is biosoluble, it's absorbed in the mouth in a liquid form, gets into the bloodstream and into the joints and helps lubricate the pet's joints. And that's the HA, but HA also works wonderfully for skin because it hydrates the skin. It loves water. And when the pet's coat dries out, this hyaluronic acid helps to rehydrate the coat, and it brings back color and viability. Makes it more shiny, especially you see that in the darker breeds. The other component that is very interesting is the collagen. Collagen is all throughout the connective tissue of our body. Connective tissue meaning skin, ligaments, tendons, smooth muscle. It's really just about anywhere in the body. So when we take collagen and we give it to our pets, it's helping to hydrate tendons and ligaments. And we want these tendons and ligaments to stay hydrated. And the reason for it is because when we ask our pets to run and jump and play ball and frisbee and do all sorts of racquetball turns, et cetera, run up and down stairs, these ligaments and tendons have to be strong, they have to be able to stretch, and they have to be able to recoil back into their original position without overstretching or tearing or even rupturing. So keeping them hydrated with collagen is an important factor that the liquid pet blend can afford to our pets.
And I think I want to just touch for one second here, Dr. Giannone, on the bioavailability, because there are a number of products that assert that they are collagen, or I have never seen hyaluronic acid, let's just say that, like you.
Correct. That's right.
But it's not easy to find these compounds in a form that a human or pet body will absorb, and it is
that's right.
That this BioCell literally mirrors, matches, is the exact configuration of the connective tissue in the human and the pet body that makes it so bioavailable, so absorbable, gets taken right up and can create these really profound results. And one thing that I love about seeing the results in a pet, first of all, we love our pets, right? And sometimes...
Right, sure.
We'll spend more on our pets to make sure they're healthy and comfortable, even than we will our own selves. And I know that there are a lot of humans that have witnessed the benefit to their pets and then likewise availed themselves of the BioCell product. But the cool thing about pets is you don't get a placebo, right?
No.
They're either
pets
more
that hurt,
mobile.
They don't play.
Right. They're more mobile.
That.
Or they are not.
If they don't come and greet you at the door, that you know something is wrong. Or if you play hard with them on Sunday and then Monday morning you wake up and they're lame, well, why? You know, they hurt. I truly believe that the use of the liquid BioCell PET doesn't have to be for an injury. It certainly will help, but I promote this product as a prophylactic, really,
wellness.
Kind of a
preventative.
Preventative,
yeah.
Yes. So, and by keeping the joints hydrated, I'm sorry, the ligaments and tendons hydrated and the joints lubricated, we're probably preventing injury to some extent. So I see this as a benefit for pets. So in my practice, I give this out and they said, is there any kind of vitamin supplement that I should use? Well, you know, most of the foods that are out there commercially have vitamins. So I don't truly believe in that, but to give that, but the HA and the collagen in a liquid form that's beef flavored, it's not necessarily beef, but it's flavored, it's a vegetable beef flavor. They readily take it. They love it. They'll drink it out of the dropper, Margie. I'm telling you, it's so user friendly. You can put it in the food. Cats love it. The dogs love it. So it's not a drug. You know, you don't. For some of these pets that have these issues with their joints, you know, you have to get a blood test done before you can put them on a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory. You know, similar to ibuprofen, if it's not ibuprofen, but and you all know who have pets that you probably have used those products, and you've got to watch the liver. Well, you know, you don't need a doctor-patient relationship to be sharing liquid BioCell PET. You all can do it from one person to the next. To those of you who own pets, it's that safe. You have to remember, as a pet, go ahead.
No, you go ahead. I was just going to say, this is a fantastic point that, you know, you're not having to consistently monitor blood level. Mm-hmm. You know, like this, it's so completely safe that...
It's completely safe. That's why we can share it, you know, amongst each other. And in fact, if you're out walking your dog, you know, and you come across another dog, if you have the Peplin brochure with you and say, hey, this is what I'm doing. This is a fantastic supplement. Because people talk to people that have dogs, you know, and you can make notice if some, you know, I see your dog is limping. What are you doing? I have this great formula. You know, you how would you do that to a person? Person to person, don't talk about their lamenesses. Or that they're getting, wrinkled or something, you know. It's such a safe formula for them. You know, as we age, as the pet ages, they start to lose all this HA and collagen. And don't forget, they only live 15, 16, 17 years. So by the time they're 5 years of age and 6 or 7, they're in their 50s, if you want to look at it like that.
Yeah, so they have an accelerated loss, hence the need to get this product in these sweet animals early.
And that could answer the question, well, what age would you start? And I think pets that are 4 months of age, which are 16 weeks, can actually go on a dose of once a day of the liquid BioCell PET. We know that I've done it. I think it's going to help in the long run. It's formulated for cats and dogs, and it's easily given. But people say, well, what can I expect? And so that's the thing that you're going to see right away as a benefit is the skin. The skin, I think the skin is starving for hyaluronic acid and collagen because they, you know, we put moisturizer on our skin and we try to take care of it from the outside in, but the pets are always, you know, they get bathed every so often and their skin dries out. But the thing that is noticeable, Margie, is that their coat starts to change. It gets softer. It doesn't shed as much. The dryness is gone. They're not flaking. And so they say, my goodness, I started this product for the joints, and look at his coat. His coat is great. And then the HA builds up in the joints, and they're starting to walk better. They feel better. They don't have any, or they have less joint discomfort. They just do better on the whole. And so that's really remarkable. I've clients that stop me out in the shopping mall here where I have my practice, and they'll say, that stuff is incredible. Look at his coat. And I say, yep, that's hyaluronic acid and collagen. You know, oh, I wish I had that for myself. And, you know, come on, come my way here. I want to show you something. Let me open the fridge for you.
So, I just happen to have a sample. So talk about some of the other, the other systems, the gums, the eyes, that kind of thing that are impacted, how and why those systems are impacted, and even the cardiac and smooth muscles you mentioned when we were speaking earlier.
Right. So, you know, the HA and collagen work behind the lines, I always say. You know, we always go what we can see is working. If the pet is limping, you see it. If you give them something, make them feel better, you see a difference. The skin is something that's visible, and you see that. But when you get into the medical aspect of this, and I see what is done for patients with bladder issues, it's amazing. I mean, you know, it has its own anti-inflammatory action. The HA has an anti-inflammatory in it, and the collagen helps support the smooth musculature of let's say the bladder wall. We know that cardiac muscle and valves that also is rich in HA and collagen. All your tendons, if you think about collagen working for tendons, we have tendons and ligaments throughout our body and our joints, but ligaments especially are in the mouth. So when you think about oral health, this product with the collagen will support the ligaments that hold the teeth in place. The
wow.
Little dogs have, it's really a big, this is really big that I'm telling you all, because the little dogs lose their teeth so much.
Yes.
We're doing so many extractions now, and it's because of poor oral health. A lot of it is gum recession. The gums pull back, and then the ligaments, the periodontal ligaments that hold the teeth in place, they begin to just, they just lose their ability to hold the tooth root. So we get a lot of extractions. Well, the collagen, and I've talked to dentists about this, and a lot of my Jasura people will know that when they speak to the dentist, they're so in touch with collagen being a major supporter of dental implants and holding teeth in place. It's going to help these little dogs a lot. And we, you know, we're tugging and pulling on ropes and asking dogs to chew on bones and rawhide. This is really important to help to keep those teeth strengthened. I think it helps with gum health and retaining a good, strong dentition. Don't you think that's amazing? I find that so
I think it's so important. Yeah, because, you know, one of the things that takes a little animal out is they get their teeth, they have to have their teeth extracted or their teeth fall out, right? And then because of the gum recession. And then they're unable to eat, and it's just like a horrible cycle, a downward spiral. So awesome to know that the BioCell supports that also. And then I know you said the eyes, that it's really that you've seen some incredible results in what it does for eyes in the pets.
Well, you know, we've read this in people what the HA does for the eye. Hyaluronic acid is found in the back chamber of the eye. The eye is a globe, and it has a front and a back to it. So the vitreous humor in the back of the eye is where a lot of the hyaluronic acid is, and it supports the health of the retina and the back of the eye. I can't tell you if the pet sees any better, but knowing from the science that we read that it's got to help with eyes, and I do see a lot of ocular changes in pets that become older, you know, whether it be a form of a lens, a cataract or something. We don't know if it's going to be preventative, but I can tell you that it's working. It's got to be working in the eye if it's doing that for people. So
amazing.
It's just another system, really, that I'm saying that where this is working. It's just, it is amazing.
Let me just ask you this. You know, a lot of people are trying to get omega-3s down their dogs so that the skin, the coat, right? Is improved. Would you say continue doing that?
I don't have any problem with people continuing with omega fatty acids, omega-3s for their pet's coat, or glucosamine because they're on a program for joint issues. So yes, please go ahead and continue with your omega fatty acids. But if you wanted to try a 3-month trial and just kind of wean off of that and see if the coat even becomes better just with the liquid BioCell. By all means, it's certainly, you can always go back. You can always go back to that.
Certainly, regimen.
Yeah. So let me ask, I'm going to answer the question too about dosing.
Okay.
I know people have wanted to know, like, how much do I give? Well, you should know that the label is very user-friendly. Right there on the back there, it says up to, it's broken down into a weight category. So for those of you who have pets under 24 pounds, which is probably the majority of people, you would give 2 mLs a day, 2 mLs once a day. And the dropper is calibrated so you can see what it, see what that looks like. That'll give you 60 servings per container. And that means that you'll have one, you'll have 2 months there with just one bottle for your pets. And as your pet, or if you have pets that are up to 50 pounds, from 25 to 50 pounds, you'll have 1 month supply. So the answer to the question, well, how much should we order? I mean, I have a German Shepherd who's 100 pounds. Probably, you know, if you only sell, sorry, but if you only share one bottle of liquid BioCell, they're going to use it for 20 days, and they're not going to have an order again. So you're going to need at least 2 bottles on a month on a smart chip to make it work for them. And of course, if you have the big dogs that are over 100 pounds, well, they'll need at least 3 bottles, you know, 3 bottles to go every month. But it's an amazing product. The results that I see are phenomenal, and I have over 600 dogs taking this product. So,
wow.
And cats, I have, you know, it's really phenomenal. I have some cats that use the product, that a couple that needed knee surgery, and it just didn't happen because they started jumping back up onto the counter again. I don't know if that was a good thing, but it did help.
They get to live life on their own terms again, which, you know, cats rule the house, right? It's everything's
cats.
On their terms. Let me just ask
exactly.
You that, to just clarify. So 24 pounds or less, like even if a little 5-pound dog, you're still going to give them 2 milliliters twice a day.
No, it's always once a day. It's never twice
once a day.
So,
oh, got it.
And that, nope, it's once a day.
Okay.
And so they said, well, that's a big difference. You know, I have a 5-pound dog and it goes up to 24 pounds. 2 mLs twice a day, even for the little tiny Yorkie, is going to be fine. If you think that it's going to be too much, or it really isn't, when you consider that 5 mLs equals 1 teaspoon, 2 mLs is 2/5 of a teaspoon. It's pretty small. You're welcome to split it if you want and give 1 mL in the morning and 1 mL at night. It'd be like a treat. They really do just love this stuff.
Let's clarify this. When there is a serious condition, some people dose up to give that pet sort of a saturation dose to see results quicker. So you don't have to worry. I guess the thing I want to say here is there's not a toxicity issue here with small animals.
So Marge, what I found in my practice, the bigger dogs can tolerate more than the serving size, and the only side effect that I've seen when you up a dose on the smaller 5-pound breed, because he's got a knee condition where his knee's slipping out of place, and they really say, oh my God, the more I give, the better it's going to be. They can cause a loose stool if you're really overdoing it. I would stick to the dosages. If you have bigger dogs, it's really okay to up it. You know, not twice a day, but maybe just go up by 2 mLs, 2 milliliters, if you have to. It'll get right where it needs to go. You're not going to overdose. It's not a drug. Please remember though to keep it in the refrigerator after you open it, and to shake it, you know, shake it up, kind of mix it.
Shake it really well when it arrives. Before opening the bottle. Let's talk just really quickly about the equine formula. I know that this is a peripheral specialty for you, and you're not what you do day in, day out, but certainly you are the most eligible to talk about it because of your experience with the other animals.
So because of the physiology is all the same, the horse, the dog, the cat, people, we know what HA and collagen does. Well, liquid BioCell, Jasura, it came out with a formula for horses, and this the formula for horses is a concentrated form of the liquid BioCell HA and collagen, and it's made with it's flavored with rosemary, which horses love to take orally. So for them, it's a treat. So for example, we know that it's going to improve their joints and their skin health. We know that already from the science of HA and collagen. And it's a once a day use for the horses that are, you know, about 1,000 pounds. The bottle is, the container is much bigger. It's like 900 mLs. And so one bottle would do, give them 30 cc's. And remember I said 5 cc's or 5 milliliters is one teaspoon. That's 6 teaspoons. That's not a lot to give orally to a horse. And that'll last for 1 month. And for some horses that are having injections of HA into their joints, this could probably, this might offset them from having to take injections into their stifling fetlock and navicular. For some horses that would be great, because I know after that, if you give them injections, they got to stay, corralled or not being able to work. But this is oral; they can go ahead and do that. Also, for the performance horses on the racetrack, the ones that are when they have urine tests and blood tests, competing. This product is NSF certified. So as Dr. Dudek had mentioned, who has these performance horses, she can have her horses tested, and they would not come up positive for any kind of additive unpermitted product, you know?
Yeah.
So, that's good, NSF certified, as we have in our sport brands for people.
Excellent. So, clinically shown to improve mobility and carry
absolutely.
On. Carry
on. No, I mean they just do well, do well with the product, and they can run. We've had some horses in the Derby that are taking the supplements. You know, they couldn't be in there if it wasn't NSF certified, and they've done pretty well. So
that's a big. And we're looking here at the dosage of 800, and so since this is on the bottle, I guess the only thing I want to add, once daily using syringe to measure. So and then just putting it in their mouth or in their water, or how do they administer the product?
Yeah, I would put it directly into the mouth. You know, it says using a syringe, and then people think syringe has a needle. Syringe is just a container. So you're not needling this at all. So understand that is an oral dosing in a oral syringe, basically.
Yes. Excellent. And
great product. These are great products to use. In my practice, I have.
Incidentally, we've got that slide up right now. We're looking at your beautiful animal hospital on the Newport Coast and see how you front and center these products, both for the pets and for people. Just beautiful. Go ahead and say what you were going to suggest.
I'm on a strip mall here, so it's a walking plaza, and it's fabulous. A lot of people just walk here with their dogs, or they put them in the basket on their bicycles. I know, it's Newport Coast. But the they pass by, and I've had people come in and just say, I heard you have a juice bar here. Say, because you can see that, the sport and the life and the skin.
Yes.
The big Jussieu bottles and the brochures and the
Modere,
poster on
Modere
the left.
Modere College of Science.
Well, this picture is really the Jussieu one, but I'm sure the Modere would have the same. So when they come in my office, it's not a juice bar, but I do know what you're inquiring about, and I can certainly give you a taste. But this veterinary hospital, we have it on the shelf, so people can just come in and pick it up. I don't need to even talk to them. It speaks for itself, because people share. I mean, people share and share and share. The clients come in and keep it on the shelf long enough.
They're emotional about their pets. People are super emotional about their pets. And just to kind of clear up any confusion, the entire BioCell line is now under the umbrella of Modere College and Sciences. So all of the all of the labeling and branding and
Absolutely.
so forth. Yes, is
Absolutely.
a part of the Modir family. So this is, I can't even tell you how blown away I am by the in-depth information that you've given,
Good.
by the level of humanity that you've demonstrated by going for this and being someone who put your hand up and said, you know, not only do I want to kind of sit on that advisory board, but you know what? I'm gonna be in the grassroots where I can make a difference in pets' lives, and I'm gonna promote this. I'm gonna promote the brand. I'm a
Right.
part of the promotional team in addition to sitting on the scientific advisory board. I just applaud you for that initiative and for your brilliance in bringing all of this to us. And we're already over time, but I want to just ask you. Obviously, now this is a great webinar that we can spread the word and share the love to other veterinarians who are searching for these kinds of things for the pets that they, or to pet owners, right? But to veterinarians who have a bigger reach and can make a difference in more pets' lives. And you know, here we are, lay people, and you know, we can't really speak vet language, veterinarian language. Do you have any suggestions of how to kind of open that door for us as laypersons to create an opening, an openness to look at this amazing BioCell product?
So doing this for three, I know we're out of time, but that it's a process to get into a veterinary office and just say, hey, I'd like the veterinarian to take a look at this product. It's difficult. I was really quite open-minded about it. I guess the thing to do is get your pet on. If you have a pet, you have a vet. If you have a vet, you know, you have a relationship with them, and you trust your vet. Your vet has to be looking at what you're doing to your pet. So if you're using a product and if you're using the pet blend and the coat looks good and the joints feel better and they're walking better, you could go into the office and say, this is what I'm using. Have that brochure. Have something that answers the questions, what's in it, what does it do, these are the results I'm getting. And link it to my video. So that they can see from a veterinarian to a veterinarian that, my goodness, why would I, John Ginone, use something that is not going to work? I put my license on the line, and prove that it works, because that's what sold me. The fact is that there's no product like it. We're all searching for something else, and the company's come out with all these different NSAIDs and formulas and things that hurt the liver and do crazy stuff to the stomach. To the stomach with GI issues if you use it for too long, and it's safe. And so I would think that if you go into the office, show that this is working for your pet. Like to go in cold turkey with just here's, look at this bottle. You can't say try it. Try a bottle. How do you just try it? You know, it's something that has to accumulate. It has to. You have to have some faith in it. And so it is difficult, and people. You know, ask the Hallowells, how did you do it? Well, it just happened to happen. Meet the right person. You never know who you're going to run into. So I just keep an open minded. So it's hard to answer that question because I don't have a simple answer.
Great. No, your answer is fantastic. If you've got a pet, you've
Okay.
got a vet. Create the results, right? It's just kind of like
Because it's,
create your own story, your own belief that's sort of
yeah.
undeniable, and then utilize that.
Right. I mean, how do you sell your own product when, with this, my God, you look great. What are you doing? You know? Well,
Yeah.
look at my pet. Look at my pet. It couldn't do this 3 months ago, and now it looks like this. And take
And
before and
perform
after pictures,
like this.
videos. So that's it. It's all about what they see. You know, it's more tangible than to say, here's the scientific evidence. You know what? It works.
Yeah.
That's how easy it is.
It's so gratifying. And thank you, Dr. Giannone,
Oh,
for
you're welcome.
just a
Thank you.
power-packed webinar. We're so grateful to have your expertise. And with that, everyone, we will bid you a good night. Thank you
Thank you.
so
I
much.
can't wait to meet you all in Utah. I'll be there.
Yep. See you soon.
Thanks.
Good night,
Okay,
everyone.
bye-bye.